Hello viewers, this is Aravinder and my Arul channel welcomes you. How are you? In this video we have to see Kerala High Court says forced deduction from pension to CM's relief fund not permissible. For more information we shall move to inside the video. I kindly request to all the viewers to watch this small video in full. Now we shall move to inside the video. Contribution to Chief Minister's Relief Fund can't be a matter of compulsion or forced compliance, the High Court held. The Kerala High Court recently held that KSEB shall not deduct any amount from the pension granted to its retired employees towards the Chief Minister's Relief Fund under the vaccine challenge unless they have expressed a written consent to such a deduction. Justice Devan Ramachandran during the hearing observed that any contribution to the relief fund cannot be a matter of compulsion or forced compliance and that the same could only be effected with the full volition of the contribution provided there was no valid law in force that sanctioned such a deduction. The writ petition filed by two retired KSEB employees and pensioners Rajan E.G. and M. Kesavan Nair challenged the unauthorized deduction from their pension towards the said relief fund under the vaccine challenge. The KSEB had issued a circular sanctioning forcible deduction from the pension of retired employees towards the relief fund. The petitioners alleged that they had neither consented to make such a contribution nor for their pension to be reduced for the same. On this ground, they sought to set aside this action of KSEB and that they be paid their eligible withheld pension immediately. The respondents argued that they did not intend to forcibly collect any amount from any of their employees without their consent. To substantiate this argument, they also mentioned that the circular was issued solely on the basis of an agreement between the Association of Pensioners where they expressed their willingness to contribute one day's pension to the relief fund. However, they added that if the petitioners were not agreeable to have their contribution retained by the KSEB, then the said amount will be returned to them without any delay. It was observed that none of the employees, both retired or serving, were under any legally sanctioned obligation to suffer any remittance under the vaccine challenge. Therefore, such a deduction could not be mandated with obtaining the prior approval of the retirees, the court added. Accordingly, KSEB was directed to refund the amount deducted from the petitioner's account towards the relief fund within 2 weeks. I allow this writ petition with a consequential direction to the respondents to refund the amount deducted from the pension of the petitioners within a period of 2 weeks from the date of receipt of a copy of this judgment with a further declaration that no such amount shall be deducted except if they give specific consent for the same in writing, the court held. Advocate P.C. Haridas appeared for the petitioners while Advocate N. Satish represented the KSEB in the matter. Hello viewers, from this video, I hope that you learned forced deduction from pension to CM's relief fund not permissible according to Kerala High Court. If you are liking this video means kindly press the like button as well as share to your friends and relatives. I kindly request to all the viewers to subscribe this Aravinder Anne Arul channel. Thank you for watching this video in full. Once again, thank you very much.